Today I will show you how to install start menu on Windows OS. First we open IObit malware fighter and open Action Center we're clicking fix on start menu 8. So,